cleaning your KitchenAid custom pour-over coffee brewer. Once the brew cycle is complete, open the brew basket door and discard the used filter and coffee grounds. Wash the brew basket and carafe in the top rack of the dishwasher or by hand in hot, soapy water, drying all parts thoroughly. To clean, fill the water tank with 8 cups of fresh, filtered water. Make sure the brew basket is empty, containing no filter or coffee grounds. Select the cleaning cycle by pressing the menu button 3 times, then pressing the set button to activate. Cleaning will take about 9 minutes. When the cycle is complete, 3 beeps will sound and the clean light will turn off.